There we go.
This is Amy. Who wants to come watch some racing with me this weekend? Yeah, brilliant. It'll be fun. I've heard that the fifth round of the cross-country series has begun. So we'd better pack a lunch, some comfy shoes, and maybe a tent, because we might not be back for a while. What can I say? Those drivers really cover some ground. Actually, you know what? How about we just stay in and listen to some Pulse tunes like this?
I got my assumptions are there, but I can't hear you. Just so. Also, I don't know if you can hear me or not, but I am assuming you're on the stream. I finally figured out how you like see what roads you've done and what. Like I said, I finally found out like, what roads you've done and what you haven't. Like, so, like in this area here, so, yeah, so I've looked, I saw you join a party, but like, and it doesn't say that I'm talking in, it doesn't say I'm talking in a party chat right now, which means it's probably connecting. Yeah. Alright, but yeah, so Gordon, I think the first thing I'm gonna try and do. You're probably gonna get way ahead of me if you don't decide to do it as well, but I think I'm gonna go to the Lego place. And I'm gonna just try and get a bunch of the roads done, see if I can try to get all the roads done. Cause there isn't too many. There's like 100 and something. So I don't know if you're gonna try to do it as well, and if you don't, you're probably gonna be quite far ahead of me. But that was my plan. I don't know how many roads I've done though. gonna try and find a challenge. I'm assuming it'll be this side then somewhere. Just go over every road, here we go. There's a hundred, there's 112 roads, I've done 97. It's gonna be a piece of cake. I've done pretty much all of them already anyway.
By the way, do you hear me at all, whatever?
Yeah, I hear, no, I hear.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Hello, I'm invited to my game.
Yeah, actually, like, I tried Horizon 4, and it was like, out of nowhere, to set restart or whatever, and I pressed A, didn't think about it, or whatever. So, yeah, that happens.
Recalculating route. I'm going on this road just in case, I'm not sure if I've been on it or not. Left. Also, whilst we're here, are these new roads or no?
It'd be lighter grey or darker grey if they're not out or whatever.
Yeah, I know, I'm just looking at like the different colours. Okay, yeah, so it's not really shown on the map but very well, but yeah.
Alright.
Alright. There's a road up this way somewhere then.
I think there's plenty of them in the racing track or whatever.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's where they all are. Because I'm pretty sure every single different bit on the race course, I'm pretty sure they all count as different roads.
Yeah.
So, probably the other ones we've not done are pretty much probably all over there in that direction.
Well, yeah, we usually don't go there anyways, though.
Made a drift zone, still can't do them.
What's up, Horizon? Amy here, just packing a bag for our first UK festival road trip.
Got like 30k, yeah, I got 2 star, but I already have one. Really, I've got another drift zone. Nice. What do you mean I went to this thing? Here, put out a checklist.
So I'll be needing my spray jacket, my hiking boots, my treasure hunting shovel. What kind of a getaway is this? And where on earth?
Yeah, I think I get the drift zone 3 star, even like 70k or something.
Nice. I didn't even get a 1 star in that drift zone. I'm actually so shit at them. I don't know what it is, I just can't do the bloody drift ones. I will finish the road this way. And I'll head back the other way.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Right, there's a trailblazer right there as well. No, really? God damn it.
Recalculating route.
I reversed onto like one of the boost ramps, they just. I reversed onto it, they just sent me flying backwards. Right, sick. Right. Can't let me take off this waypoint, this isn't home. That's not the right. Where's the race course? No, it was the race course I was looking at. I don't think it shows all the individual roads on the racetrack then. I'm assuming it'll show us when we're actually there, like on the mini maps or whatever. How many roads you at then?
How many what? Roads? I don't know.
Roads have you done?
this.
Yeah. I'm close to the racetrack now. I did all of this. Yeah, there's a lot here.
I'm gonna go to the city because I haven't gotten done a couple of them, so I'm gonna do these first.
Fair enough.
Well, first of all, to tell you how many roads I have done and to get bigger, so just to do them. No, 96! Out of 100.
Oh, not too bad then. I was at 97, so you know, because this map isn't like too big, so not the hardest one to do.
Not really. 98.
I'm on 103 right now. I have some roads dotted around the rest of the map, then I didn't get all of them from there.
Yeah, I think I need a couple as well that are not from there.
Back on Pulse now with a winter update, and I hope you didn't have any paddle boating plans, Horizon, because Derwent Water has officially.
I'm at 105 right now. Okay. Oh, why doesn't it? I don't know why, but you can, like, when you click onto the world map, it doesn't actually show the roads. Okay, now you have to zoom in. Okay.
Yeah.
You have to zoom in. Okay, right. This road right here, I'm missing.
That road. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn left.
Left. In 100 yards, turn left. This is a drift zone there. Go around that sign.
Arrived at your destination.
Howdy.
Ah, there you go. Actually, I need to get this one over here. Some of the roads you have to discover, you have to drive through the signs for a drift or something. So just drive around and then go onto the road. Alright, there we go. And now I'm gonna give this drift one attempt because this one doesn't seem too hard, but famous last words there.
Yeah.
In 100 yards.
Some people say that that drift spot is the best one to get in, but I don't know.
I'm assuming you have to be good at drifting though.
Yeah.
I'm going 30 miles per hour on the corners, I'm not drifting.
Roads do I need to do?
You have arrived.
I was
quite
high.
Probably didn't even get a 1-star. Yeah, I didn't even get a 1-star. That's the second drift I've done in the mode without a 1-star. I'm so trash. I can't do them, and I don't know why.
You have traction control on? Doesn't your car, when you start sliding, doesn't say BCR on the old thingy? Is that called?
Why would I see that?
It shows miles and stuff.
No, but why would I change it? Why would I see
that? In the settings, I think. In the difficulty settings.
There's seven different settings, though.
Yeah, still. Yeah, traction control should be off when you're doing drifts or whatever. It makes you slide more easily. Or keep the slide more easily, anyway.
Didn't even know that was on, to be honest. Alright, let's try it now then. I swear to God, this helps, man. I don't know where it is. Okay, it's just right over there. Oh, it feels so much easier, instantly, man. Because that's what I was going to say, like, I'm not even that bad at drifting, but my car just doesn't drift.
Yeah.
And I'm still trashed, but... Turn left.
It was better than before, actually.
Not much.
110. I need two more roads. You have arrived at your destination.
I was even further off that time.
Check how many rows I need after this. Yeah, I've done all of the rows now.
So I said like 10 more or something.
I did it. Hey, achievement. Mark Grosscale Explorer. Yes, it's saying here's a road on the right side of the track as well. You have
arrived at your destination. Look, my car still barely drifts. Like, still didn't even get a one star. Oh my god. I don't know why I can't do them.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Yeah, I can't fucking drift, and I can't do them, and I don't know why I can't do them, but I just can't. What car do you recommend, man? Because none of my cars actually drift, they just fucking stick to the road.
Well, I'm using the car that I'm using right now, for example. I don't know if I'm gonna do well with this, but... Still. I got 36,000. I got 2 strong stars.
How did you get 36,000? I can't get above 15,000.
By handbrake, mainly.
I know I am. I've tried that.
It didn't even count, or whatever. It was going well as well.
Alright, let's just have some more settings and hope for the best.
In 100 yards, turn right.
Okay. Improvement.
Nice.
Okay, now the only thing my car does is drift. Okay, and now the only thing my car does is drift. I just got 37,000. Okay,
nice. Cool.
I turned off stability control as well, and now I can't turn without it. And now I can literally just see the whole RT starts to try and drift.
I didn't know if that was necessary. But yeah,
it definitely was. I went from can't get above 15,000 to I can't turn without drifting.
Well, maybe now you can actually do more drift songs.
My car won't go forward. There we go, thank you. My car wouldn't drive forward.
Six. Yeah, that one, like that way, this way, there, look better than here. At least my opinion. Yeah, well, now I need to do the speed trap one.
In 100 yards, turn right.
The only thing is now I can't control my car.
Yeah, you just have to put it back off.
No, because then it doesn't drift. Like, that's the thing I hate though with cars. Like, I'm spinning out to the right, so I turn left, and it just spins me out to the right soon, like faster. I'm like, well, why? I can't correct myself. Oh my god. It's just gone from one extreme to the other. This is just shit. I mean, at least I can get like 2 stars from the neutral. I'm most of them, I hope for.
Yeah.
Can I go down the hill? I just spin out and then trying to turn around and start going the right way again. It's just like, oh yeah, you failed. I'm like, what?
Yeah, no, sometimes it's super easy to get it like out of the game, and it's sometimes super, like, it's gonna be like, yeah, I don't know. Because my,
you have arrived at your destination.
Yeah.
Right, let me try changing colors. Like, you can't control the drift. Like, you'll be drifting well, but then you just can't save it. Because, like, no matter which way you turn, you just keep on turning the same way to spin out.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, I hate these.
Well, I got the wheel spins.
Can you not spin out? Because if when you spin out, I lose all my speed, then I can't actually do anything. Like, I'm turning left. Why is it spinning out to the right? And I failed it. This is so shit, man. Nothing works. You like. Literally nothing works. Bunch of crap.
In 200 yards, turn left.
Oh, and I spun out again because, like, no matter which way I turn, my car just carries on turning the same way.
Turn left.
Well, I was on a decent score when I span out and it said failed, so.
You have arrived at your destination.
That's cool. But like, that was decent, I still need 13,000 more points. That ain't happening, sure.
In 100 yards, turn right.
Oh, boy.
arrived at your destination.
Once again, another good one, but I still need like, how many more points? That was like my best one, and I still need 12,000 points. That ain't happening, Chief.
Like, I think my best one was like 50k, but whatever.
Yeah, but for me, I don't give a shit about you. I'm saying I can't do that.
Yeah, I suppose.
I'm gonna try a car that's just not as fast. Cause that could be my problem, I could have too much power. Right, I'm gonna try it one more time, then I'm gonna go finish these roads.
Sucks.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
First thing, I know that some people are drifting non-stop, and it's like, how?
You have arrived at
Only 25, okay, this is some fucking bullshit, man. Fuck this shit. I hate the fucking drifting sections of this game, man. I hate it so much.
In 100 yards, turn right.
It's probably a big ask, but if I'm ever not online and you're bored, I'd appreciate it if you could at least just try and do a couple of the drift ones.
Okay.
I know it's a big ask, but I can't do them.
Well, the thing is, usually you are online until like 3 a.m. for me, so at that point,
yeah,
I'm usually not even gonna play. Don't fuck off. The friggin' always traitor doesn't break.
Turn right. Recalculating route. I turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination. Thank you.
relay 4 seconds. Oh, fuck off.
Like the train. I don't know if I've been on the red ones or not.
I think that darker red or something. I don't know. I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, I think it's exactly the trail player ones actually sucks so much, to be honest. Like, you can't do them constantly, like, to improve them, because it takes like 5 minutes to complete one of them.
Well, nothing on this road. Oh, I don't know, I should start probably driving on the desert or something. I'm just glad that the majority of them seem to be like racing and stuff. I can't see any other roads I've not been on.
So you have been all in all of the states and the city and stuff. Turn around
when it is safe to do so. I just saw like another one that I missed in city, but I still have like three more. So unless that clump is actually three, even though it looks like one, then I don't know. Turn left. Turn right. Oh, I did it, okay, cool. That road that looks like one.
I can picture it now.
Forty. How many do you need?
I didn't, like, barely though. Like, if you want that super easy one in over there, a speed trap, you can do it with Bugatti or something. You're gonna get like 60 bricks.
Alright, well.
With the racetrack. Speed
trap. I'm pretty sure I've done that one, to be honest.
Not the speed zone one, the speed trap one. I don't know if you can have done that one, but I just did myself.
Oh no, the speed trap is not done.
Yeah. That should be some, like, be a Guardian or some YouTube piece related.
Safe to do so. Alright, bear with me, then we'll go check out the new upgrade together, yeah.
200 yards. Turn left.
Why do I just not like 200 yards? It's only a forest, so I can drive through it.
200 yards. Turn sharp right.
I really wish it wasn't winter. Everything would be like 30 times more easier.
Ah, no, I'm just freaking rage.
You have arrived at your destination.
There's also a bunch of like random challenges where it's like hit a tractor in like this type of game.
Yeah.
Which would be.
Yeah, easy. I did that somehow. A bit of luck, but still. How? Oh. Dirty 7. But yeah, I did sound randomly and whatever. Sorry.
There we go.
Hey, David.
You, do it?
You wouldn't happen to be heading home with that enormous collection of Lego bricks, would you?
Speed water strap ones are super easy if they're like on asphalt or whatever. Might be in there, just getting it like a body or something.
Yeah.
It goes super fast out of them.
Alright, let's go check that. I'm gonna try this Trailblazer right here, they're one more time.
I hate the Trailblazer ones, they're like all absolute horrible. I can always hope
for the best.
Yeah.
I'm hoping I can build up enough speed and jump like the majority of it. I know it's very ambitious, but I'm hoping.
Okay, it's been out that. Is that it? That is it, finally! Lego Humboldt! The bricks are nowhere.
Wait, what?
I just got 150 bricks out of nowhere.
Wait, why? It's not fair.
I don't know. What did I do? This one?
Really?
Oh, earn all multiple stars from dangerous.
That's stupid. I hate the Trailblazers because you somehow always like roll your car.
Yeah, true.
I was about to finish like 35 seconds left, my car rolls and spawns me like 5 meters, like 500 meters.
Yeah.
And my car can't stop in the dirt. I drive past the thing 2 inches, I go to turn around, it's like, oh no, you failed it. What the hell, man? So ridiculous. Like, they're just so trash.
Yeah, I don't know what they actually added to the worst type of event in game, but isn't mine, but I don't know. Hey, there's nothing to enjoy about it. They're super long, you always need a trade or something, and you're just gonna cry through them because there's another way.
Nah, hang on, I'm not having nothing. I'm trying it one more time.
Okay.
I'd have such a good time if my car didn't spin out and flip for no reason.
Yay, excellent. Thank you for giving the car, not the freaking pants. Appreciate that. Yeah, I'm a lot of dirty now. But
I'm nice. Right, I can jump this, land back here. Why is my car flipped again then, man? I landed perfectly and then my car just... Like, you land perfectly and the back of my car just decides, hey, you know, I want to go up in the air and flip it. Don't spin out. Thank you.
Yeah, actually, spin out. Okay, there is there a ramp that was due when I straight took that bullshit.
Yeah, I got a free slot on that Trailblazer. Because like, they're easy as long as you don't like spin out or crash.
Well, yeah, right, but it's fine, you have to go so long to actually do it.
Yeah.
Like, if you want to retry it, it takes like half an hour to go back there. Well,
what doesn't take half an hour? It's a bit excessive.
Not really?
Yeah, that's our house. Well, yeah, it took me like a minute and a half to get back.
Still, the worst I've ever been in the game. By far.
I don't know the worst. I dislike the drifting ones more. But well, they're like drawing. Oh, I just got a free 100.
What?
Why? The game just gave me a 300, like a free 100 bricks.
That was interesting. Oh, I have smashed 100 cubes now. Wait, maybe passed. Yeah, drawing on the cubes.
House, I did.
What?
We actually decent. I
mean, yeah, nice. I was expecting that. Whatever. But
right,
I think if you get like 3 stars on every event, you get like 150
points. Doing rooms. It's pretty pointless, don't know why that's a thing, but sick. Fill in some space, I like it.
Yay. Weird alien energy cells all I think there's a rating at another house to next door. I won't, to be honest. You only see them at
night. Great, good to hear. We never had this conversation.
Alright, so there's some alien cubes that you can only see at night that we have to smash. Right.
Hey, David. How about, I don't know, an attic bedroom and roof terrace on your Lego house?
Oh, Lego attic.
Which they will.
Seems
when
a little
they see
pointless.
Off you go and get
it. Yeah, seems more annoying.
Wait, so what did I complete them to get for like 100 of them? Oh, it's here. Smash 100 signs. Interesting.
Cool. Like, what type of signs? It's like, it's just normal signs or whatever.
Yeah. Alright, go on. Let's do the hype tour thing again. Because if we can get 27 stars, don't know how many that is or whatever, but we get like 300 bricks from it. I don't know about you, but I only need 225 bricks to get the next level up.
Yeah.
Right,
yeah,
somebody
yeah.
joined my convoy, but I don't know how to kick him or make it private, so they're just kind of here now.
Okay.
I don't really know what to do about them.
I have a super weird thing. Can I get that first? Ooh, I have a car that I think I already have. Yay. Oh, yeah.
And I'll invite you back. I mean, I didn't invite him though, he just joined, so.
Who even is that guy anyway?
Some guy that used to play a little bit. He was in my stream saying invite Oi, but I just kind of ignored him because last time I played with him, I went to the toilet and then I came back and he'd kicked me. So, plus I don't really like him that much anyway.
Okay.
So there's
that. I hope it's there, pretty
like,
cheap.
That's the thing, there's no settings for the parties.
Yeah.
Like, literally the only option I have is to leave the convoy. I can't change or do anything.
Yeah, that's kind of
stupid. So I can't stop him from joining. Wait, never mind. I just found a button. Manage convoy. Oh, here we go. Convoy privacy. Invite only. There we go. Got it. Got there. Just a bit slow.
Okay.
Alright, and he shouldn't be in our convoy.
Yeah, he is.
Cool. Right, let's go try some of these, hype tour things again then.
Yeah. off planning, I'm gonna do it. So yeah. Oh yeah, by the way, well, I mean, that, I have enough.
I think that all easily possible. What do you mean? Wait. You got it. Yeah, how?
Like immediately. Yeah, I don't know how. I guess I had enough brakes then. I haven't done it yet, but still.
How are you, I don't understand how you're like 225 bricks ahead, even though we've done it all together.
Either.
Like, I understand that you're ahead because you've done more of the drift ones and got better scores. But not 225 bricks ahead.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess it's the one that like has all of the data. Well, you got the side. And it gave like
but then you got one which was like 158, plus you've got all the sign up, like all the danger ones.
Yeah. Well, yeah. I don't know. I don't know if that's it.
400 yards.
Well, if you get all of the stars, which will disappear, all your stuff, then the next one.
Yeah, then I'll get it, but you'll still be like 20 bricks ahead, so. I'll have to try to do some of the danger close ones or whatever, like. The kind of free mode ones, I'll try and do a couple. Like when you're not on.
Because, like, in my opinion, they are the easiest ones. Like the jumping ones. You just have to get a quick enough car and good angle and don't hit anything. That's about it.
This, what I'll do is, like, when you go off tonight or whatever, just tell us how many, what amount of breaks you're at, or how many you need the next one. And then I'll just play and try to catch up a little bit. But I want to know how much you have, so I don't go flying ahead.
I just got something. I smashed through 100 signs.
Six, now you're 300 ahead. Don't.
Awesome response. I just saw a lot of breaks, I was like, oh, that's cool, I suppose. What we haven't done for Trace Stars? Let's just go from top to bottom, I suppose.
Yeah, like the final race we've not done yet, but we'll try to get some of the other ones for yourselves.
Horizon Lego Valley is a smash hit.
Yeah, this is everyone the McLaren it. Lego
this
one.
Is the first
problem.
One.
Problem is, nobody at the UK.
I remember
this
being so bullshit
real,
that I hit the Minion. That was half a reason I didn't get a Trace Star.
So. We're yeah, going to it might take a couple attempts to do this, but it is
yes.
We get we
oh yeah, by the way, I upgraded my Mini. So. I think you should upgrade your Mini or whatever, McLaren at least get the point thingies. I don't know. With the so Mini, a toy, it's not funny. Like point one, where we don't need to get points with the Mini in the standing arena. I think like we should upgrade our Minis or whatever.
I'm pretty sure you don't get given your custom ones though, so I don't think it matters.
Well, true, actually.
Now, show them how Horizon puts the speed in LEGO Speed Champions.
Right, the only nice thing with this though is that we don't want to hit each other.
I asked the LEGO Edwin. Team to help us, and they provided fact sheets on each Speed Champions racer. Did you know the Senna's unique...
Because like with these races, it might honestly be easy.
Yeah, I hit you.
I'm not sure how that helps.
Right, well, before that happened, I was going to say, I think it might be easy to do these separate races, to be honest with you.
Yeah, these the speeder ones.
Yeah. Alright, let's
do
the first
one. Is
just
slightly behind one.
Nah, there's no point. Let's do it separate.
Okay.
Otherwise, we're just gonna hit each other.
Horizon Lego Valley is a smash.
I wish you could skip the talking though, man.
That's not the problem. Problem is,
yeah.
No the UK festival believes it's real. They think we're faking it with normal-sized Lego. So, we're going to do an all-out Speed Champions PR blitz. What do you say? Let's start with the Speed Champions McLaren Senna. The one people on our social
nobody
media
cares.
Pages are calling so obviously a toy, it's not funny.
Oh, I might be at Japan. I don't know when that happened. Yeah, I said I found a tractor. Champions. And I also said I wish you could skip the talking.
Team to help us, and no, we just have to hope that like both of us do it in the first try. Otherwise,
yeah.
Somebody is
no more. Let's get a couple tries.
Yeah.
I'm not sure how that helps, but it's cool.
I know.
Mini. I really wish you turn off traffic for these races.
Yeah. Because I think this would be actually be dangerous as well. So yeah.
Mm. No, I'm somewhere in Lego, but we're still going 190 miles per hour.
Like I think Lego still hurts when he's going like 200 miles per hour.
Yeah, have you ever stepped in Lego? Like, bloody hell.
Yeah. That would be. Imagine it in 200 miles per hour into your leg.
Not surviving.
Yeah. That leg is coming off. And the rest of your body is going to be pain for the rest of your life.
No. I would have done it. I actually would have done it, but I hit like 4 minutes at the very end. They were all the line.
Don't worry. I can spin this. Oh
my
god. The PR to me.
Yeah, I got mine.
Oh, turn off the f***ing traffic, man. Oh, well, at least you can just click retry straight away and you just skip all the talking.
Nice.
This is going to take a couple of attempts to make some shite at this game.
Well, at least you're going to get some credits.
I asked the LEGO team to help us, and they provided fact sheets on each Speed Champions racer. Did you know the Senna's unique glass door panels are recreated
using transparent brand 4x4 wide-screen
elements based on upside down? I prefer that, but it's, if you get bored, then that's fine.
I'm going to wait for a little while.
As long as I don't get unlucky with maze, it shouldn't take too long. We're going like 220 miles per hour. Don't know how, but... Not like this. Not like this.
According to the Lego people, that's just creative iteration. That's fine.
No, I hit a bloody slope with rails with bloody wall. I was like 20 seconds ahead as well, man. It's fine. We get it eventually.
Now, show them how Horizon puts the speed in Lego.
Oh, it's like it's about time to try to get my brave son up there, I suppose.
I asked the LEGO team to help us, and they provided fact sheets on each Speed Champions racer. Did you know the Senna's unique glass door
so
panels are recreated
if was, like,
using a transparent brown 4x4x1 windscreen element placed upside down? I'm not sure how that helps, but it's cool.
Hey, Mini.
Okay, that might be horrible.
Oh,
yeah.
Mate, the concentration is mad right now.
Okay.
Let's go. We got it.
Yay.
Thanks for the follow. Nice. Like, what is the interior like? I'll show you the interior of the next one. Then. I was concentrating hard, and I'll show you the interior of the next one. Bloody hell. Alright, well, there's one. 4 seconds to spare as well, like,
nice. I got my grave zone done as well, so that's nice. So, that's a
big what's the next one, Dodge, remember?
I don't know. This is the mini one? Maybe?
Mini one. You wanna do it together?
Yeah, that could be easier, to be honest.
Alright, I'll end away about them. This guy's asked what the interior looks like, so I'll just show him quick, might as well. I don't have the McLaren one, but I got the Ferrari one, so. Plus, from the inside, they all look the same. This is what the inside looks like. Let me get your little like hands.
Okay. Stupid. Can I join?
Really? Did that tractor that was here really just despawn? Oh no, it's still there. Right, what vehicle did you need to hit it with then?
The
orange ones. It just straight up says ram into a parked tractor. Can do.
Nope.
Oh, I did it. Got to break it. Yeah. Okay, I got to break it. Sick. 20 more bricks. Solid.
There's so many freaking blue ones to do. There's so many bricks we have to do still.
Yeah, I know. Smash 10 sandcastles in the Corvette. Ram into a biplane and send it flying. I'm pretty sure I've done that, but whatever. Ram into a passenger plane with any sports utility hero. 10 beach flags in a local motors rally fighter. Helicopter in a modern... I don't know. We'll figure them out as we go, I guess.
Yeah.
Right.
You're right. There.
Select champs and my convoy. Yeah, so it's that one. Okay, so this is the speed trap. Not, or, you know, like, not the speed trap, the other one.
The speed zone.
Like horsepower. Yeah, the speed zone. So we need to go 145.
Okay. So.
I don't get how the speed traps work, though. Because you can't... in my opinion, you can never really get enough speed to actually go the correct speed through them, because they're all in a corner. Like,
yeah, I don't know, you just have to drift or something through them.
What, drift at 140 miles per hour, like, perfectly,
really?
For like a decent amount of time.
I was about to fucking do it as well.
I started the thing, by the way.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to do a one of the Blaze Runners Blaze Band, like, flipped in the finals 10 seconds. At like 20 seconds, that's too rough. Worst game. King here. I'm joining now.
I think I might have cancelled.
Hey David, thanks for coming back. I'm picking
I'm in,
up
are you in it?
Because
I am.
Event with a different speed car.
I'm joining.
Prove we're not just gluing some fake bricks to the paint.
I hope I'm in it, but.
Great! I've got your
old always super long. Super long. F40, so yeah. To go. Well, I think I'm in some of them anyway.
Taking extra minutes to load. She's finished talking, but I'm still on the screen, so. Seems like you're joining, but who knows?
Yeah.
You in or no? I'm going.
Yeah,
now,
I'm
going.
So.
It's a speed zone
nice.
This time. You floor.
Alright, so
you
need to get 145, I think it was.
Right the UK.
Okay, I'm gonna be slightly behind you. So
yeah, that's fine. We got plenty of time, so.
The F40's iconic wraparound black line.
LEGO Master Builders used side-building bracket plates and upside-down, one-by-one, Erling bricks.
Hopefully this won't be too hard.
Size PR, I know. But these fact sheets are actually really interesting.
I've never been too good at the speed like zones though, so hopefully you'll do it.
Well, I can go first, I suppose.
Yeah, that works.
I'm not good in them either, but I hope it's gonna go through easily.
No, I'm not even on the road right now, so that's a great start.
Yeah, not really.
Well, it was sarcasm, you see.
Yeah.
It's around this corner, it's isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get some speed, please!
Well, I hope you did it, because I just went straight off the course and...
I don't know if it was like 140 or 150 miles per hour. Hopefully we're gonna do it before 30 seconds.
I'm not... for some reason it just didn't work. Why did you do it?
Well, be honest.
I just went off the road a little bit. It's fine, I'm doing it this way. So good.
Well, you have 4 seconds. Yeah, you did it.
You were 5 miles too slow. That's just bullying. That's just bullying at that point, really, isn't it?
How many you did it anyway?
145.
I got
a false sense of hope, isn't it?
Screw off, game. I actually got 146.
That's like the second time it's happened to us. Like, we're trying to do like one of these sort of challenges. But we get it, but it doesn't say we do. I don't know.
Next
it
time,
probably like adds us both us together and fixes up. No, I did. I went through the thing. I turned the corner, went off the road, drove back onto the road. And then it just completely spazzed out. It was like, oh yeah, you've not done it. Because I didn't get how you do it, so I try to go fast, but then I just got off the road. But to go around the corner, I go like under like 50
miles
per hour.
Yeah, it's usually really tight to get the 3 stars,
hey, David.
To be honest.
Thanks for coming back. I'm thinking we do a
you have to be perfect, and it's like, you're going like 5 more miles per hour than you should in the 3 stars or something.
Yeah.
Great.
It's really
I'll do this one together though, because I'm not doing it. I'm not good. I could probably do a majority of them by myself, but this one ain't happening. This one ain't that. Well, this one ain't happening, chief.
Well, I supposedly let me go first, so I'm not gonna hit you when I'm going.
Yeah, yeah.
That fast, I suppose. You can try to hit the thing to start and not let the game screw you over.
I did the thing, but the game screwed me over, so that was cool.
Yeah, that's why I said I'm not trying to get the game screwed over.
To recreate the F-40's iconic wraparound black line, LEGO Master Builders used side-building...
It's not necessary to go 3 miles to go there.
Sorry,
yeah, I know, it's really not, is it?
But these fact sheets are actually
not
really
interesting. I think the same point would be in the miles.
I'm pretty sure I've shot that turn like every single time I've done this.
Yeah, I think
like,
so.
I can just never seem to get it right.
Yeah. Oh, screw me. Well, I'm budgeting it now. Hopefully, I'm gonna do it this time. Really fast as you have this. Even up 145, yes. Yeah, I got it way over 145.
I think I did
slowly.
As well.
That was amazing.
No, I think I actually generally did it
like
too.
That, even with a perfect Lego miniature.
156.
Yeah, you actually
was that
did.
You
did well, way better than me as well.
I did better than. Way! I banged that, innit?
Yeah. Well, that worked. I didn't even have to do it again.
Yeah, that works. I don't know how many more we've got left, but not too many.
No, the meaning one of even 2 stars.
Yeah.
I think.
Oh no, I remember the mini though. I was literally like 3k points away at the end, like. And I could have done it, but like, I thought like you literally just get 10,000, nothing else. So I stopped for like 5 seconds. Yeah, here we go. Here's the mini one.
Yeah, let's do that together, I suppose.
All right, let's hop in and hope for the best.
Yeah. I've gotten some scale upgrades or whatever on my mini. Hopefully it does help.
I really don't think it's gonna matter. Because we won't have custom vehicles, will we?
Yeah, but maybe it doesn't need custom vehicles.
Time to have some fun with our UK festival.
Maybe.
We think Horizon Lego Valley's just a bunch of toys.
Anyway, well then, everybody in chat, how's your day been?
The super mega awesome adventure stunt park.
The guy in chat here.
And why didn't you take the
two people.
Not miniature speed cool. Champions mini.
And we had like 8 before. Like, we're getting some solid traffic here.
Yeah, more like because this game DLC just came out. And it's really fun as well. Yeah.
And you've come to watch the shittiest people play. Look at that, we're up to 7. Cracking.
Screaming at you, no, why didn't you go first?
We're not even that bad though. It's like this one as well, it's like, why do we start to drive 3 miles? It's like, you drive 3 miles,
yeah.
Then you do like the actual mission. Handling the PR from here. Where is it? Oh, it's still here.
I remember the another mini one as well, where we got like 1 second before we actually did it. And it was because you hit the side.
You could... Oh, Jesus! What the hell? I saw something in the corner of my eye, I look over, it's just you flying through the bloody haze. I was just like, oh, fucking hell.
A front one. But I landed.
Turn left.
You probably shouldn't have landed there. I don't really know how you ended up okay from it. But...
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, it makes sense, like, I guess. You just roll and got some lucky, I suppose, and you land on.
Yeah.
Oh, bloody hell.
Looked really cool on my screen. So.
On my screen, you just came out of nowhere and almost rammed me. Like, you almost like flipped and landed on my roof. They could have tried a little bit harder with the hands, in my opinion, with DLC, but...
Well,
like, the steering wheel stuff in first person.
Well, it's still Lego. I think they made it sort of, they kind of present Lego. Because, like...
Yeah, but, like, have you ever played Lego? Like, yeah, but have you ever played Lego? Like, the hands, like, clip onto, like, a lot of things.
You're gonna need something good to
play. Well, yeah, that's true. But steering wheel
you're gonna
is
need something good to play with, yeah, so could we get a better thing than a mini? Like, you can't build up enough speed to do anything. Remember, just drift and ram as much shit as you can. That's the secret.
Yeah, I leveled up. I'm level 138.
And the 2x2's are perfect, completely custom element. Nice. I robbed the Carson Hall already. It's probably a new record.
All right. I'm getting PR shots of everything you're doing. Don't worry.
Ah,
that's it. Yeah, I hit something too. Like, it's so much easier to, like, build up mortifiers and stuff in, like, fast cars. But when you're in, like, little minis, it's pretty difficult.
Well, that's one of the reasons most likely when they chose minis. I can't build any points. Because every time I point counter just leaves immediately.
Yeah, I'm struggling a little bit too.
You can't do that in a Lego scale model Horizon.
It's not going too bad at all so far, I don't think. Actually, I've just seen the time. This is going crap.
I have a solid streak. So.
I mean, I'm working on it. I mean, I'm doing alright, but nothing amazing.
Well, this time we at least see the start one immediately, so that's nice.
Alright, I've got like 25k.
I got 80 more, so I did it.
Solid. So I have 34k.
I did 92.
At least you do it, makes it a lot easier.
It's good, boss. He just had to get a good streak, though. That's about it.
Yeah, I had a decent streak, but I nothing else near me to break. I got already broken at all.
Yeah. So. That's one problem in doing this to a player, but yeah.
I'm on a decent streak right now. I think I finished it there with like 65k or something. This is alright. 113, decent.
Yeah, I get a good streak going in the end as well.
Yeah, same.
Yeah. 150k, nice, decent.
Bloody hell. Oh yeah, 150k as well. Decent.
Not the next one, I suppose.
Well, I think the next one we actually have a free star on.
Actually, nice.
Yeah, the next one we have a free star on already. Yeah. We've got 1, 2, 3 more to get. Two of them we got 2-star, and then the one of them we haven't even done yet, like, at all. We have Storm Surge, which is do something in 55 seconds, and the other ones get 80,000 points.
Okay, well, let's just do those then, I suppose.
We'll do the 80,000 points one.
Hey, David. These are not gonna be impossible. Oh, mini again.
No, it shouldn't be.
Mini Mega!
Yeah, it's pretty much exactly what we just did. Super Mega Awesome Adventure Stunt
Park. And why don't you take the decidedly not I thought you mini just did this. Champions mini.
Oh, this is gonna be a lark. Yeah, but it's a different one, apparently.
Okay. Whatever, I suppose.
It's literally the exact same mission. I'm pretty sure I clicked a different one.
I hope.
I'm like 90% sure I did.
Super Mega Stunt Park doesn't help either. Nice.
Great then. Yeah, I was a little bit stuck.
Yeah, slightly. It's a side sliding down, like sideways.
Yeah, I was just practicing my ice skating.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Shut up, Cindy. I'm not turning around.
Okay.
I'm not afraid and I'm happy about it.
Fine, this just really looks like the exact same thing we're doing.
Well, yeah, but that's because we started at the same place, because that's where the missions start. Trust me,
yeah,
this is a different
one. Yeah, but we have like exactly the same location as well.
Well, yeah, it's because there's nowhere else on this map to really do anything.
But, yeah, last time we did 80k points as well.
No, it's definitely a different one. And if it's not a different one, we only had 2 stars in this, so...
Okay. Cool.
it's either a different one or the same one, but at the end
well,
of the day,
I guess we
can the two stars,
do it
so.
Again then, I suppose.
Sustin, why can't it be like this, right? Like, why can't it have been this? I'm on 26,000 points with a times 4.8.
Let's try to keep it up and maybe transfer to the mission.
Hold on, I want to see how many points I just got. I just got 139,000 points. Hopefully we can do that in the game.
Yeah, I was about to say, you tried to go inside there, maybe it carries out, but it, I guess you just stayed there.
Oh, and if you're going to the playground, you're going to need something good to play with.
Yeah, I don't know, it's saying the same stuff, but we only had a, it only said 2-star anyway, so.
I don't know, this. What did I hit?
Why do I don't know why, but I always roll on that bit as well.
I just hit something miserable.
I'm getting PR shots of everything you're doing, don't worry.
Right, anyway, let's do this then. Oh, sick. I hit something that you can break and just stopped me and took away my modifier. Like, the jump just messed you up.
Well, I got 14k.
Well, almost 15k.
He just stayed in my street. It was a lot.
I'm on an okay streak right now. Nothing amazing.
Okay, it's not going as fast.
I just got 42k points.
Nice. How many points you have then? Oh, it's exactly
42k points.
Okay. You have to be a great streaker.
Yeah, it was decent. It's going pretty well so far.
Yeah.
You can hit like those hiding ramps as well to get like little bits of
Yeah. Hopefully you did it.
Brilliant. Yeah, I just got another 50k at my 90k points.
Nice.
Yeah, I ended up on 93k points.
Thanks. I'll get these up on the festival page right away.
Solid.
Also, did you know those spare tires are attached to color one white elastic bands?
Okay. I guess we didn't get 3-star on this one or something. Let's go to the next one, I suppose.
Nah, I'm gonna check again after this, because I'm pretty sure there was two of these, like, genuinely.
Okay.
So
it just seems super weird, because if they hurt. But exactly the same thing. It's exactly the same car. It's exactly the same play. It's exactly the same amount of points needed.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. It was a little bit weird. Alright, select chapter. Right. Right, yeah.
I think
we did do it twice, but it did generally only say a 2-star for me, so.
Alien energy thing.
Yeah, we're on Storm Surge right now. I'm pretty sure we did do it twice, but we only had a 2-star on it anyway for some reason, so we didn't really miss out much.
Yeah, I don't know, maybe it just didn't count, so... There we go.
Yeah.
Yeah, as I was saying, there's 25 of those alien searching things, so yeah, I just destroyed all of them.
Oh, you did all of them.
Hey, Dave.
No, I got two of them.
From a UK festival fan. Oh.
Well, we need to do something in 55 seconds in a mini, so this is all going to end badly.
My Lego sets to recreate famous movie scenes.
Yeah.
Interesting.
This is the intelligent job one where I could have done it, but I hit a wall because my car wouldn't turn left. This one shouldn't be too hard.
Oh, yeah.
As long as I don't hit that wall, this one should be fairly easy. It's because I was doing it, I was on target, but then I was holding left and my car just wasn't turning left and hit a wall, like at the very end. This one shouldn't be too hard. And I'm pretty sure the way that it worked is you went off-road, I went road, but I got there a bit faster. So you can try to go off-road like again if you want, so we can minimize hitting each other maybe. I don't know, up to you. Also, the stream's doing pretty good. We're sitting at like a solid 5 people. Like every now and then one guy leaves and joins.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's the same guy leaving and joining, but... Yeah, we're chilling on a solid 5, which is pretty sick. Like, that's cool for me. I'm happy about that. I say solid 5, a solid like 2. But that's decent.
My back bottom fell off. Yeah, you're
gonna
get there faster.
Yeah, but I need you to finish it still though.
Yeah,
Gordon, I hit that exact same wall again.
Okay, cool.
Like in the film, but I don't hear anyone complaining. Do you?
Wait. I could have still done it, but you get slowed down in the water. I was like a second slow. I can do it so easily, bearing in mind I don't hit that wall. So I might have slowed down a little bit, but I'm pretty sure I can do it with fairly ease.
Like
I'm pretty sure I can do it.
Okay.
Yeah, look, I got 56 seconds, we have to get 55. That damn wall.
I think that happened last time as well, but yeah.
I was saying that as we were loading. No, when you're solo, you can restart straight away. But when you're not solo, you have to back out, load back in, and do the body cutscene again. So stupid.
Yeah.
Like, why can't I just restart? You know it's because they didn't want to add in like a voting system, like if you want to vote, like go again or whatever. I was pretty sure they've already got one anyway, but I don't know. Right. Yeah, this ain't too hard. Just got unlucky.
Yeah, and is this the second final one?
Yes, it is. This one, and then the one that we've not even done once yet. We've got that one. So maybe we can get it first try.
We can almost hope.
David.
I have made 20k
from a UK festival fan.
Profits.
Fair enough.
A profit, but still. 7k million profit, but still.
I love
profit.
Using my Lego sets to recreate famous movie scenes. Interesting. We can go one better than that, my friend. Lego Speed Champions at the movies. Full sized. The Italian job, anyone?
Alright, he's clapped, we got this.
Head to Brickchester.
Oh, Leon is here.
I've got a storm drain with your name on it.
Oh, well, I'm in it. Are you in it?
I'm in it.
Alright, well, oh, there you go, hello.
Oh, there you are. Oh, people are out as well. So if you hit the wall again, I can try to do it myself.
You have to turn pretty hard left at the end. Cause like you're in the genuine like turning right to like go the right way. If you look at the map, you have to pull left quite hard. Cause like you dodge the first one, but then you hit the second. Okay, I span out.
Speed Champions Mini is a 67 Rally Edition rather than a 68 like in the film. But I don't hear anyone complaining. Do you?
Yeah. Ah, it's like that damn wall, man.
How'd
like that wall every time. Because like if you're not gonna hit it, when you land in the water, it just spins you out. And then the thing is that like in the water, your car goes like a lot slower. So it's like you lose all your speed anyway. This next go, I'm gonna try something. It's probably gonna be very risky, but I'm gonna try it. I say risky, like we've not done it anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try to stay on the road for longer than go into the sewer later, like closer to the finish line instead of going straight away. Cause then I can number one keep up my speed and number two hopefully avoid that corner.
Okay.
So I'm gonna try it anyway. Worst comes to worst, we have to do it again, which we would have forgot to do anyway, cause I'm at a 3-for-3 right now for hitting that wall, so ain't doing too good.
Listen to this comment from a UK festival fan.
Kira, shut up, man. Just let us go. Valley is fake.
It's awesome. I love using my Lego sets to recreate famous movie scenes. Interesting.
Good for you.
We can go one better than that, my friend.
Can we?
Lego Speed Champions at the movies. Full-sized. The Italian.
The title's too long. I don't like it. Title's too long. Not that good. Got a Scottish title. Here we go, attempt 4!
Head to Brickchester.
I can't see you again. Drain with your name on
it. I see you. Right, you try to do it legit. I'm gonna try and do my little cheat. Okay, you've gone off-road. Right, never mind then. This one's just... your risk of going off-road, I'm just straight up risk of going, like, going the wrong way. Hello.
They make it... oh, no.
If you don't spin out, if you get lucky, you don't spin out at all. You can get there like a lot quicker.
Yeah, if I get lucky and I don't keep spin out in the air, yeah. But I always get crowd weirdly. Yeah,
head wall. Yeah, it's because there's a wall there, so you can't actually do it.
By the way, I got 100 bricks from somewhere.
But I don't hear anyone complaining. Do you?
Go on, now you're like 500 bricks ahead of me.
I don't know what happened. I'm just getting bricks from nowhere. Seriously.
This is really annoying, this mission. Hmm.
Can you go through the city or whatever?
Yeah, but you have to take a couple of turns, and I feel like in the long run, it. Be slower.
Well, if you want, you can try to go the normal way, and I can try to go to the city.
Yeah, we'll try it. Right, hold on. Before we start the next mission, I want to figure out which ones that you've done and gotten like 100 from that I've not got, because you've got the new floor, I'm 200 away from it, and you're probably like 50 away from the next one.
Yeah, I don't know if I am. I don't know how many you need. So, how many bricks you have?
Yeah, like which ones have you done?
Top right corner.
Oh, I can't see right now. I'm on the thing.
Okay.
I've got basically 2,000.
I have 2,500 basically.
Yeah. How? Like, what have you done?
I don't know. If you go on bottom middle, there's one that is like Lego of your fears. Earn all possible stars from danger signs in Lego Valley. That's one of the big ones I have done.
Wait, where am I looking?
On the bottom middle.
Nothing in bottom middle, mate.
Oh, bottom middle. There's 150 brick one.
Yeah, I don't have it unlocked.
Okay, cool. How?
Because you've got the next, like, section, don't you, Golden? I don't.
Okay.
I've not got it unlocked. You're so far ahead of me.
Well, I don't know what else do I have other than
You've probably just got like a crap ton that I don't even have like a lot like unlocked.
Yeah. There's only ones I really see, so some body ones. Was that an alien? That we have raced it. Keep looking. Just bear traps and stuff. Don't touch it with exposed skin. And make sure it's at night time, yeah? But then not any other big ones. I have gotten this mass through 100 gold barriers and stuff, like simple stuff. But I don't know.
Yeah, it's gonna be ones like that I'm need to do and just go for.
Yeah, let's go through like gold signs or barriors. It's most likely because I want more off-road than you. Listen
from a UK festival fan.
Mm.
Who cares if Horizon Lego Valley is fake? It's awesome.
Nobody cares.
I love using my Lego sets to recreate famous movie scenes. Interesting. We can go one better than that, my friend.
You're not my
Lego
friend. Don't talk to me.
Lego champions at the movies. Full-sized. The Italian job, anyone?
The Italian job is shite. There's a wall in my way. I don't like it.
Head to Brickchester. I've got a storm drain.
You know what would be a good solution to this?
Yeah.
Better cars.
Yeah.
Just saying. I got one alien thing, by the way. I got like 5 cubes. Okay, go on, you're ahead of me, but then you keep on teleporting behind me, and I'm really scared of what's going on. What if I try and go sooner? Why are you still spin out, man? I hit the water, my car just like...
Yeah. Oh, why is there a thing in the way? I would have done it if there wasn't anything in the way.
Yeah, I hit the water, you just span out straight into the wall.
How'd you like that, Lego model
if
filmmaker?
I know how to do it, it's crazy. Let's go through the city or whatever.
You do that then.
But I didn't know that barrier...
No, dude, I had mine perfectly. Yeah, I go into the water. I'm going straight in the water, and all of a sudden my car just turns like completely right, and I hit the wall that I always hit. Like, I'm not like I'm in the water going straight. I'm not even turning my car. So, dives right.
Nice.
Like, what's that about?
Okay. Try, I suppose.
Everyone's left the stream now, but they were hit, but like there was at least like 2 extra people for like a solid amount of time. We had like 8-9 people sat here for like,
hey David,
kinda like
a
little bit.
From a UK
so
fan.
Hopefully it'll boost up the average viewers a little bit.
It's awesome.
Yeah.
I love using my Lego sets to recreate famous movie scenes.
Yeah, love Slinker. They've probably left because we've done this mission like 5 times.
Lego speed champions yeah. At the movies. Full-sized. The Italian job, anyone? Head to Brickchester. I've got
okay, so they plan, you're gonna try the normal way, or slightly different normal way, and enter in the city.
Yeah. It's just annoying, because if you hit the water, you just spin out, and there's nothing that you can do about it.
Yeah.
I entered the water completely straight, and the car just completely totals out for no reason.
Yeah, I tried the same way you did, like, earlier than normal, and it just panned out completely. I just slowed down for the game. Because you have plenty enough time.
No, I did, but I still spin out and hit that wall.
Rather than a 68 like in the film, but I don't hear anyone
complaining.
Do you?
In time as well.
Thank God, I'm absolutely done with this.
Like, it was super easy. There's like a hallway you can go through, and it was straight go through the city. And I get like 8 seconds, like, there we go, like 5 seconds extra. Yay!
Right, we need to get one more free star, and then we get 300 bricks just for that.
Yeah. And you can get your thing as well.
Yeah, then I'll get my new thing. Or then I can... That's the thing, you've done like 100% in the danger close ones or whatever. I can't. I can't do it.
There we go. Now the final one. Hopefully it's gonna be super kind of easy and not like that. It takes like 5-6 tries to actually do it.
Right, we need to finish in 2 minutes, 2 seconds.
2 minutes and 2 seconds.
2 minutes, David. 2 seconds for a 3 star. 2 minutes, 25 for a 1 star. Shut again. Up, Kira, we were with you 2 minutes ago. Lego Valley from our Horizon UK festival, and it's all thanks to people you. Can't like... So, I've got or, one like, more job people for don't you. Take up like the space the of like liquids, lap. But you know whatever you're we're into, Kira. Right around the valley, I've got the
whole speed champions garage standing. Okay, we're going through the race, I think.
I don't think it's a race. I think it's like a point to point. We have to do it in 2 minutes and set 2, like the very first one. Wait,
well,
with
I'm just thinking because they're going to torch. Okay, it wasn't a racetrack, but we are going through the racetrack.
just at the time why. Cool.
Sorry. Yeah.
I guess my I guess I was a little bit too ambitious with how close I could get to that wall.
Yeah, I get you. At least this seems to be kind of fast and good. And not impossible on him. I haven't done
have
it.
You gone and checked out your house yet? I'm assuming you haven't.
No, I haven't. I'm waiting on you.
Oh, awesome.
Well, I did it. I have like...
Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure you've done it. It's... Like... This wasn't even that hard. I reckon I could have done it if I didn't just spin out again like the second time.
If you can't.
Oh no, I did it as well. I did it as well. That driver is as real as it gets. We both finished it and I crashed twice. Hey. So just good.
I'm not sure. Do they look convinced to you? Nah. Better break out the Lego Mini.
Okay, so I'm assuming it's like a 3-part one. So now we're going to do something in the Mini. And then we're going to do something in the McLaren. That's my assumption. Because this is like the final one. It's called like the last tour or something like that. Wait.
I have the same outfit, actually.
I was like, can we just, you know, do that? I was like, is there checkpoints or can we just cut the corner? I was like, it's good, we can always redo it. And yeah, no checkpoints, just straight up cut the corner.
Nice.
I'll take it. Saved probably like 10 seconds. 5-10 seconds.
Yeah.
Because it's quite a tight like round, like you have to get kind of slow.
Yeah.
I wish the entire like road was like Lego though, not like just tarmac, you know?
Yeah.
Or if that corner really wrong, but it's fine.
didn't think it would have been enough either.
I don't know how fast we have to be to this, but I'm assuming we're probably going to be fine.
We'll do it in 2.5 minutes.
Yeah, but that's probably not the 3-star, is it?
Yeah, that, I think it's probably the 1-star. I think the McLaren part is the one that matters. That's why they're talking, like, one is also pretty easy. Like, I have 40 seconds to spare, and I'm behind you for 30 seconds to spare, so I think that final part is the one that actually counts.
Come on, Horizon UK! Do you think we could fake driving like this?
Probably quite easily. Have you seen, like, stop frame animation and stuff?
Yeah, I think so.
Also, this is a game, so, you know. Yeah. Also, this is a game, so, you know, it's faked.
And finally, the LEGO Speed Champions McLaren Senna. Horizon,
it's not real. Don't listen to her. It's made out of Lego and drives like with like a V12 engine. It's clearly not real. No, no.
Yeah,
three not
star.
Listen
like
to
I
her.
Said,
awesome.
Like I said, this is cool. Matters.
Right, it's gonna be pretty much all up to you because I'm just slowing down, letting you go ahead because you're teleporting like mad and I'm going into your ass so much.
Sounds.
You're going so slow! I don't care if I hit you, I'm going for it. Some tight ass 90 degree turns coming up.
By the way, did you ever bust a Lego?
Yeah, I saw it. It was pretty crap.
Yeah, it wasn't that great. Only the cool part about it was the Lego story was that. Well, at least we can be speedy now.
Wasn't the best thing I've ever seen, but definitely wasn't the worst. Wait, I've just gone past the finish line, but it's made. Do I have to do a lap? I see if you can take a shortcut. It's,
no,
it's making us do a lap around.
Well, yeah, I think you can go through the barrier, yeah. I think, yeah, you're gonna need to go through that, to be honest.
I don't know if I do this, Goldman, to be honest with you. I think we're a little bit slow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
Fucking restart the whole thing.
No! I was slow by like 0.1 seconds. If you're fast and
yeah,
you're so slow at the beginning, that would have been easy.
We did it. We put a
yeah, I think you
Lego
can go through
the
gap
from
there.
From now,
oh! We arrived!
Wait!
Did we do it?
Maybe try this master
what?
Thing
fuck off!
It's because I got gone. It's because I got 0.12, something like that.
Yeah, I know, but still, the game said
that rounds
2.
That rounds down to 2.2. Bullshit.
Not really, it's everything is kind of crap, to be honest.
Either my game broke or the game's giving me like 50,000 on super wheels.
You can see
them! I'm pressing A, I'm trying to get past the screen. Either for whatever reason I've just leveled up bare times, or it's broken.
No,
I'm pressing A.
I don't know.
I'm pressing A, I'm gonna just leave it. We good?
Yeah,
okay. Wow, I fixed it. No, it's fine. I just left it, waited for it to chill out, and then I pressed A. I'm not happy about that, though. not hooked about that at all. If you can, try to let me go ahead, because I could have done that, but I was held up at the very beginning by you. No offense. But I was going so slow at the beginning.
Hey, David. So there you are.
I went through you, mate. You were invisible. I hit shit.
PR stunt did it.
Yeah, you hit me. Sorry.
Into Lego Valley from our Horizon UK festival, and it's not all thanks to you. So I've got one more job for you: the victory lap. We're taking it right around the valley. I've got the whole Speed Champions garage standing by.
I really hope we get it this time, because this race is long, and I CBA's do it 4 times.
Yeah, this woman just doesn't shut up. Please, we have done this once already.
Let's show these new believers what Lego
can do. Take off my socks, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna go around, it just doesn't matter, and I like going around.
So honestly, it's pretty easier. So I don't know. Oh, so whilst I'm here, I just want to mention how crap that dude who was in my chat's joke was. Like he put in chat, like, how many Lego horsepower do they have, like a laughing, crying face. I was like, yeah, I wonder. That's a shite joke. How many Lego horsepower?
That was the point. I hope that was the point, but
mate, his name was literally Logan, but with an E. Like, his name, like, is literally, like, he literally spelled his own name wrong. He was definitely, genuinely thought it was funny.
I think Pineapple, maybe he spelled this, maybe his name is actually Legan.
No, he spelled his name wrong.
See? No tricks, no.
Aw, so close to hitting the fence, that's actually depressing.
What?
Look at my stream, look how close it was to that fence to hitting it. That was depressing. I was so close. Sure. I was like, yes. Ah! That was annoying.
It's super interesting that every race in this final one has actually, like, quicker way to do it.
Hello.
Hi. Can you turn the other way, please?
Blam a horn.
Pineapple is a smashing button!
I didn't do shit.
Wow!
I take zero responsibility for any accident that may have happened behind me. I mean, accident? What accident? I know nothing. I just found a decent shortcut. Did you see what I did? Yeah, you copied it. Do you think you can just turn left here or no? Do you think that... Can you just turn left or do you have to go around? Like, is there checkpoints? I don't think there is checkpoints. I think you can just straight up cut it. Yeah, there's no checkpoint, you can just straight up cut it. Oh, you did and you're gone. The checkpoint was in the water, I think.
Yeah. It's not checkpoint, it's a race, though. Yeah.
I was gonna take a checkpoint there, but I CBA because I know me, I'm gonna hit like every single tree possible. I actually banged that corner, though, that's all I'm saying.
Yeah, if you are up the road, I didn't hit those trees.
No, it's a shortcut on it, shortcut.
Nice.
Yeah, like his name's Logan. It's Logan.
Logan.
But you spell it wrong.
Logan.
And finally, the Lego Speed Champions McLaren Senna.
Believe Horizon, it's real.
Believe Horizon, it's real.
Believe.
How it feels to chew 5 gum. Everything's awesome, bugger off.
How cool! You screwed all both of us over by then.
I'm fine, don't worry about
it. Yeah, by going through the forest field or whatever.
What am I inside of me?
Fuck off!
What, you drove into me? I'm holding our team. You're behind me. No, I'm ahead of you. Okay. I'm definitely not ahead of you. Okay, and number two, you were inside of me. Yeah, well, you just gotta try to cut the corner. I'll write that.
Yeah.
There's no checkpoints.
Hey, let's go.
Yeah, we really buggered it this time. It was so much slower. No way that actually works. Oh my god, that actually works. Oh my god. I don't know if we're smart or just like more of it. Alright, Gordon, to be fair, yeah. I doubt it, but we could potentially just do this, get it really good and get the world record. Because if everybody's done it legit, we could easily get the world record. Okay. Well, I mean, the fact that you're 40,414, I'm 46,000. Golden, mate! Golden, oh my god, Golden, I finished literally like 4 seconds behind you and it's put me an extra 6,000 spaces behind you. The guy in first is cheating. The guy in first completed it in 13 seconds.
Okay.
What? The guy in second did a minute and 8 seconds. That's believable, like, I don't know how he did it, but fair play to him. But 13 seconds! No! This man either found some mad glitch, or he's cheated. Just straight up, just like, he was like, typed into console, and just like, teleported to the finish.
Well, this game is on PC, so...
That's what I mean. That's what I mean. He just typed it into console to teleport.
Hey, Dave. Well, I don't think it's that easy because that would be right. Take him home. Everyone and get would be hacking. I mean, very plastic.
Yeah. No, I mean it's not that easy. But that's pretty much what you do. You install like a client or something, and then you pretty much just type in stuff into console. That's how you do stuff.
Oh, pretty much it. Super easy console, like a thingy that uses great bomb to be super fast.
No, 30 seconds is definitely cheating.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying that like, somebody made it
until, hack. Until I see the video of him doing it completely fast. Legit. Yeah, but even if you had a hack to go super fast, you couldn't keep it under control.
You can. He had a hack to drive through the road.
Turn right.
Good forest without hitting anything. Nice. Are you going to the house as well?
Well, I'm gonna work on it.
Well, I'm gonna go straight to there, so. Yeah, I'm here. Where's Portugal?
Not really.
arrived at your destination.
I thought that was pretty solid. Oh, okay. See, I thought I did good, so I was 36,000 points away from 3 stars. Like, what even is that?
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, this guy, I just got a speed, zone. 3 stars. I've got the hang of them. I'm getting the hang of them a bit more.
Okay.
Right, let's check
you
the house.
Arrived at your destination.
View.
What?
I just got to my house. Oh.
Okay.
Really? I hate how this defeat spot right outside our house. With the festival set up. Oh. I want to go into the house. Why did it put me into the body beauty spot?
There we go.
So crap. Such crap placement. There we go, bloody hell.
Yeah, Pineapple, I've never had news for him.
What? That you've got the McLaren Senna already?
Yeah. You're so wise. Sucky ass Mustang.
How many am I gonna need for it though? Every Lego set I've ever owned. I need 200. Oh,
robot, island, carousel, castle, and they said, how would you like instructions?
Yeah.
McLaren Senna. Maybe because I'm such a fan. Maybe to get me to go away. Either way, I'll take it. Can you grab me some bricks?
Yeah. I don't know. I actually have their original car either.
Man, I still don't see the one in the bottom. None of the ones in the bottom are unlocked.
I don't know, actually. Like, go to the... Yeah, I don't know. Like, that one is unlocked for me. And I unlocked it when... Yeah, I don't know.
I need 200, so it's going to take a good minute for me to catch up with you. I need, like, 250. Like, I'm not catching up soon.
Well, I need 205 for the football pitch.
I got 2 Super Wheelsmen as well, and I've got absolute trash. Yeah, what's not on the map? You've said there's nothing. You said there's something new, but you know, not shown or done anything. Cool. That's probably one of those like crappy little challenge things. Yeah, I literally need like 250 more. Like, you're gone from me. Like, I'm not catching up anytime soon.
Can I now get this thing to 3 stars?
Right, anyway, I need to toilet, go here.
Okay.
Right. What do I upgrade vehicles on? What was I already? I don't even know. I'll get rid of the Oasis. Over here. Let's drive in that rough direction, and the lighthouse is all the way down here. This is gonna be fun.
At your destination. In 100 yards, turn left.
Hello? I can't hear you really far.
Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn sharp right. You have arrived at your destination.
There you go, hello.
Hi. Do you hear me well or whatever?
Yeah, I hear you well enough.
Think it's helpful. Well, it
do go worse. Yeah, there you go. No, you sound okay. Better now.
Why are the mountains or whatever? Why aren't you in a mini anyway?
Trying to do challenges.
Go. You listen to this.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's... I haven't even attempted that either.
Don't. I need 250 to get the McLaren, you've already got it. Oh, it's a flex model.
Safe to do so.
My best option is probably to get just to get onto the road, to be honest.
Recalculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I just don't know if I can do it fast enough though, like, especially like all the traffic and all the obstacles and everything. I just generally don't think I'm a good enough driver overall.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's annoying as well because when I fail, I don't have to. When I fail, I don't have to drive all the way back to the Oasis Island. Turn right. Well, I think I can do it. I'm going to spin out right here. Let's go, I did it.
Nice, that was hard. I'm wondering if I don't get through. Yeah. Well, if you do it on your second attempt, I think that's that hard.
No, that was my first try.
Well, that's not hard at all then. You can do it on your first attempt and not even plan anything out and hit something as well.
In a A class, Jaguar F type. I hate the ones where it's like such a specific class. Like, do I have an A class Jaguar F type? Like, what? Hey, what are the odds? I don't have a Jaguar F type. Where are we going? Here we go. Class A. Bowler Nemesis.
There's one easy bowler one that you do for 50. It can stay on over 110 miles per hour for 110 seconds. On a Bugatti, EB110ESS. I don't know if you have that or still.
No.
It sounds easy enough.
I don't actually have any of these vehicles it wants me to use.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to drive all the way home. And go to the auction house. And try to find myself a Jaguar S type.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yeah, shut up. I need this. So good.
F F R Q What type of F type?
An A class.
Oh, whatever F.
Okay, again. If I can get an F type and do this one, then I'll have it.
Turn around when it is
safe. I destroyed like five of the alien things. And I got like 15 things for it.
Oh.
The alien things aren't too hard.
You can use the F to find them at night. The harder part is that you have to find them.
100 yards. No, it's not nighttime now though, but I've gone from 1 to like 7. I'm on 6 right now, but there's 1 close to me.
Okay.
Alright, it's really evil.
Alright, fun. Nice to see 1 already. I guess we could take them. I think we should go hunt for them right now, because there's like, I think they keep a decent amount of them, to be honest.
Yeah, there's like 25 of them. Just...
Well, at least
I'm trying to do this F-type thing right now, though.
Yeah, like, do that and go collect them. Like, yeah. Right. There are a lot of them, though.
Carcass A. We want Jaguar.
Oh, we have to find 7 already. Nice. Do they reset on? No, they don't. Good. Oh,
Jaguar F-type. Here we go. There's... Okay, it's sick. I saw Shaku F-Type A-Class, there's literally one. And it's start bid 11k, buy out for 61k. Yeah, I'm not waiting an hour, so I'm gonna just buy out for 61k. It's not even, like, a lot. If that guy put that up for, like, a mil, I probably would've bought it.
Yeah.
Like...
Well, most likely not, because you can buy from the store for, like, a lot cheaper, but yeah. Go up there, Jaguar F-Type, please. There we go. This thing looks really stupid. Like, the Jaguar's, like, spoiler rises up and looks really stupid. Like, actually.
Wait, the one I bought was a Jaguar F-Type R-Coupe. That's fine, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's still a Jaguar F-Type.
Yeah, it's a Jaguar F-Type. I don't know, I got mine for at some point for free, I think.
So. Huh.
I got mine for free at some point. I'll get to the...
You can shut your mouth.
I'm pumped up. Explode. Like, it's triggered by absolutely everything. What is the matter?
Yeah, well, to be fair though, you too. If you're in a race and like, I'm like, oh, yeah, that was you. You messed up, that was all you. You're like, fuck you, and you just leave. I'm like, oh, buddy. Mate, the Jaguar F-Type looks so sexy from the back. From the front, it looks like a piece of shit. But from the back, which is the bit you look at, it actually looks pretty nice.
Yeah, it probably looks like a Jaguar, so, yeah.
In the back, it looks a little bit like a Tesla. I don't know if that's just me, but it does a little bit.
Yeah, it looks like you.
Mate, I really want them to bring Teslas into the game. I'm definitely going to buy one if they do. Right, let's somewhere over here.
There any electric cars in this game anyway?
Here we go. Wait, what do I need to do? I put it on, but I didn't even realize to do. Let's see. Start at your house to the helipad. Right, it says I'm at my house, but I'm not quite at my house. So I'm gonna mark the helipad and then get as close as I can whilst it's sitting. The helipad's at the airport, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so. I don't think where else there could be a helipad.
Wait, where's the airport?
Somewhere, I don't know.
I'm pretty sure I'm looking at it, but I this has a plane and stuff coming out of it. Airport, beauty spot. I don't know if it's an airport, but sure.
Turn around. When it is safe to do so.
It's super me.
I'm just gonna go. Oh wait, no, it's been counted down already, so. Yeah, so I got 10 seconds left to do it, because it, for some reason things I've started before.
Recalculating route. 100
cool.
Yards.
Yeah,
did you
cancel
make
that,
it?
Cancel that. No, I didn't actually set off surprisingly. Right, I'm going now, wish me luck.
Yeah.
Wait, it's not even giving me my full time though. Right. Okay, right, I'm at my house. I'm gonna reverse a bit into my house so that by the time it starts counting down, the time, I've got a little bit of speed. Right, I'm going now. I only have a minute to do this. This is a bit ridiculous. And this thing as well.
Yeah, it's a real wheel drive and you can't change it because otherwise it's going to be over A class. So that's annoying.
Brake when I hold LT. Oh my god. Well, I just spent 30 seconds of my 1 minute I have in a bush, so. I think I'm going to do this for the first time.
Yeah. 400 yards. Turn right. Explorer. Really don't care about money, to be honest, game. Yeah, I'm saving for the castle, I suppose. But... okay, road for me.
Cool. Where's the helipad?
I don't know.
Yeah, but where's the helipad?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm
I do it at the wrong place.
No, I was next to the helipad, but it just didn't do it.
Okay. But what you're saying is not that hard.
No, not too hard.
Okay.
I just got unlucky. That got stuck in the bush and I didn't really know where I was going. Like, very well. Are you just grabbing a bunch of these ghost things?
Yeah.
Or the alien things.
I've got 10 already. 10 already.
10? Mad.
200 yards. Yeah, you have 7. You're not that mad.
Yeah, no, that's very mad.
Gonna be morning soon, so it'll be fast, I suppose.
Yeah, but half the time they still show up.
Still! Like I said, be fast. Yay, level 137. Completely on the other side of the thing where I have to go.
I'm stuck.
Nice.
No, but I went down to the sewer drain to get that alien thing and now I can't get out. In the car.
Yeah.
Yeah, I made it.
I
could
get it.
Oh, yeah, that was a mission.
Yeah, this thing is not good on off-road, to be honest. At all.
I was following the road, but that takes me like a massive loop that I feel like is so unnecessary. So I feel like you can just go straight off-road and like get there like so much quicker.
That's usually how it goes in this game, to be honest. Yeah. Because the roads are usually a lot slower where you have arrived at your destination. So, yeah. Oh, here's a ghost. I've never actually seen the ghost in actual game.
Yes,
make it there.
Make it like there. Okay, yeah, so... Right, I'm gonna be smart. I'm gonna put a waypoint to that... road there, and then I just have to follow that road and go straight. Right, here we go. I can take shortcuts as well off of this.
Okay, I can't go through that.
Keep 200 yards.
Okay, I'm stuck. That car actually go. 14. 11 left. But you can get like 10 and 9, it's not that hard. Turn around when
it is safe to do so.
At least, like,
no,
yeah.
No, no. Take up here. Let's go. Did it.
You did what?
That is easily the longest,
I just got the McLaren.
Book of Lego instructions I have ever been through in my life. But the Senna's finished. Get down here.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn right.
Oh, isn't one of them like just like five points?
An official station
of the Horizon Festival.
Oh yeah, by the way, it seems like you have to like get some challenges, you have to do enough challenges to unlock them, and that's why you didn't have the challenge unlocked before.
Okay.
Like the dangerous one. For example. Like, I don't have to track one of them to unlock that you have.
Therefore, such a spot for these cubes.
Yeah.
In 200 yards, turn right.
Right, I need to destroy a biplane, yeah, make it fly or something. I don't know.
Never. Or.
I don't see any. When is it safe to do so?
7 left.
Yeah, there you go.
So, I don't know how many is left.
You need to calm down with these alien things though, like, damn.
6 left. Yeah, all 9 just kept doing this. Okay, you went way past where I went.
I wish they were a bit closer together, to be honest with you.
Some of them are really close, but yeah. Screw off, guy! He just stole my thing. No, they just disappeared.
Yes.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Then most of them.
So the thing that they don't show up during the day, but if you know where they are, can you still find them and destroy them?
Can you?
That's my question. I don't know.
No, I don't
find
think...
out right now.
I was next one.
In 100 yards, turn right.
Well, if you don't even...
destination.
Oh, I didn't think that. Bonus, bonus, 50 thingies. Need 60 bricks to the next thing.
Right, anyway. Let's see, what's this? Bowl and Nemesis. Wait, where's the dinosaur graveyard?
I think it's in the desert. No, I ain't gone here. In the...
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Yeah.
Oh, what? Really? That's annoying.
Toured the McLaren factory once. It was amazing. Never thought I'd work on the Lego version.
I think I speak for myself and Horizon fans and every kid who has ever played with Lego when I say...
Yeah, what my mates told me with the Lego stuff is that as you've got the McLaren, pretty much everything else is pointless.
Yeah.
But you might as well keep on trying to level up. Right, but like, that's it's at the point now where it's like, if one of us is ahead than the other one, it's like, yeah, whatever. You know?
Oh, yeah. Do you want to do the Lego McLaren CNSP champion race?
Yeah, give me 1 second.
Yeah, there's not many upgrades to it.
Right. Tell me when your car's an S2, but you have to downgrade it to an S1.
Nice. Are you doing a freaking challenge again?
Yeah, I want to do this one more. I want to do this last one quickly. I mean, I have to do it in like 30 seconds, so I don't think it's going to happen. But since we've only got 30 seconds, I want to kind of see if I can do it. Right, then we'll do that. The championship thing. Sound good?
200 yards, turn right. Recalculating route. In 100 yards, turn right. 200 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Right, from here, where is the airport? Right there. Yeah, that should be right.
Yeah, if you don't hit any tree.
Or spin out or anything when I land.
Yeah.
200 yards. Turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Wait, what? No, that's not possible. That's actually not possible. Huh.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. Put a waypoint onto that.
Around when it is safe to do so.
Okay. This is probably pretty easy approach to the battle.
Yeah. Like, go straight through the road. And
yeah, so I can go down here and just jump straight into it.
You have arrived at your destination.
Right, where's that Grand Prix from then? Is that here or is that at the racetrack?
It's by the next to the brick mountain. It's by the middle of the map.
Here we go, okay. Horizon Rip Quartz coming in from all over Lego Valley. Sounds like one of our drivers has finally collected enough bricks to complete their Lego McLaren Senna.
Are we looking at a potential future speed champion? Will it? Alright. Is this it? Lego. Wait, no. We've done that one. Lego McLaren. Yeah, here we go.
Turn around.
Oh, wait. Arts to be my dad. It's not level 15. What am I? Can't probably got level up. Yay.
Black thing dead.
Took a while.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right.
It's cool that at least the map is completely made
up, like, not completely, but
mostly. Well, not the,
you have arrived
like
at
the mini map, I mean.
It's a lot longer. It's a lot longer than like the Ferrari, so it actually looks more proportional and just looks a lot better.
It's still really tall up here.
Yeah, but the fact that they've designed it using Lego is pretty sick. I'm pretty sure I've got a real McLaren Senna.
In real life?
No, but I mean like in the game, obviously. I wish in real life. If I had a real McLaren Senna, I probably wouldn't be here right now.
If you have the McLaren Senna in real life.
I mean, I might have one. Who knows?
Yeah.
Maybe I'm actually a catfish. I'm actually like a 30-year-old woman who's got like a massive rich sugar daddy.
Yeah.
And that sugar daddy's like your uncle.
Yep.
God, I'm not sleeping with your uncle for money.
When I was sleeping with my uncle for money.
He's a little bit faster than us. At least he's got better acceleration. Did he spin you out?
No, I didn't. I almost spun out. It's interesting that Lego itself on the car. And spoiler.
Yeah, I know, it's cool, isn't it? At least I think it's kind of cool. I want to try to take the big shortcut here, but I think I might barry it up anyway.
Somehow I still hit that checkpoint. Like, I hit you in the back. Yeah. There's no other way.
Every corner I take, you wipe my ass. Yeah, I slammed on my brakes because I see the air. What happens if I let him win? Let's find out. Oh, it's fine, we still win.
Come on, you can do it.
I can't just stop and let him beat me.
You win, and it's ours. I mean, yours.
You'd be 1 point better than him.
Wow, it's hard. Oh wait, we got the real McLaren Senna. Decent.
Yeah, well, at least now you have it.
Yeah, if I didn't have it, I do now. Well, that was easy.
Damn.
Oh, no.
I don't know.
Way efficient at this.
Hey, I need 10 more things for that.
Coming to you live. Right, I need to switch cars so I can do this speed trap thing. And I got a new horn and I want to show him a new horn. I'm gonna get home. Is anybody
scared? Did I get three? Are you sure?
That's mad.
You look over when your car reverses at like 75 miles per hour. Three star? Yay, three star. Right, where's my house? I want to go put on my new horn so you can hear it. It's a great horn, you're gonna love it. I head back to our house.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Okay, it's like over 100 miles.
You have arrived at your destination.
In a D-class car.
That's easy.
Not really when the car barely goes 100 miles per hour.
Yeah, but when you get it to that, it's easy.
Well, you slow immediately when you turn. So.
Go to the racetrack.
Yeah, I have to upgrade some other, like a Beetle or something. Have better performance. Like, I don't care about if the wheel sucks. Stuff, but I...
Here's what I'm gonna do. Auction house. Don't know if I've even got this, but don't know if I've had the challenge, but let's just search for D cars and then choose one that looks kind of speedy. Actually, let's just choose the biggest number. This is 478. This is 488, although it's a Jeep. This is 491, although it's a truck. Alright, yeah, I found the winner. Ooh, have I though? Yeah, I have. Right, I hate my life, I'm gonna just buy out this crappy vehicle for 60k.
I'm just gonna buy it, get my Jeep, and upgrade it to 500, and go from there.
Don't know if I've even got this challenge, but... Just bought a car for 60k, it's absolute trash. I've successfully claimed the car, let's go. I hate myself.
Yeah, everybody does.
Right, let me hop in this car.
I can't get any more motor because otherwise gonna go over. Need turbos that I can add? Yes. I don't care about really the speed, I just want acceleration. Speed would be nice.
That is not what, yeah, I don't know what car I bought, to be honest with you.
Nice.
Yeah, I pretty much just bought a car for no reason.
I think I'm
super. Wait. Okay.
Wheels.
Oh no, these aren't my cars. Aha, these are my cars. I was gonna say, why has my Vulcan got no decal? I was really confused there. I actually legitimately have no idea what car I bought.
Nice.
Before I should have paid more attention to what I've got. Oh, it's this. It's the Capri Sun, I got it.
Good. What a friggin' soda.
Capri Sun's juice, what do you mean soda? You're disappointed.
Well, sound like friggin' soda.
You sound like a soda.
Yeah, I think it's an affect.
I'm not expecting this thing to get into 100, and I'm not expecting that I've even got that challenge. So let's do it!
Racetrack, we go! You wanna see my car now?
We'll see, we'll meet up there.
Okay.
As long as I can get 100, it will be fine.
Oh, this thing
is...
aggressive.
I'm struggling. I mean,
I'm struggling kill, after the 70, so, yeah.
Yeah, I can barely reach 80.
Can the does have third gear? Does cheap have third gear?
Oh, I'm at 95. 95 going downhill.
90. I don't think my Jeep has a turn fourth gear.
Oh, and 110 when I was using the boost.
But I have to tune my car. Otherwise, I'm not gonna go 100 miles. Yeah. I don't have.
I think I can do it in my car. It's just because I was getting close, but then it kept from stopping because we were going downhill.
My speed is 87 miles per hour.
Yeah, but that was going uphill, wasn't it? Like, we're fine. Trust me, we're fine.
Yeah, just have to make them a couple of upgrades so I can...
Screw it, awesome. I'm gonna get it.
A large manual transmission. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Really?
Oh, can I make it up that hill? Nice. I'm gonna just take a shortcut through the forest. Whoever came up with this, I hate them. And no Mark, I guarantee you I don't even have the challenge. I probably should have checked before I, you know, committed this match. But oh well.
Yeah, well, it's late.
Got nothing else to do anyway. Come on, car. At least just reach 100. Yeah, I think my car can actually do it. When I build up the speed, I think I can do it quite easily. Well, not easily, but I think I can do it. It's going to take a minute to build up my speed, but... I think I can do it.
Okay. Well, if you want to check if you can do it, just press start and go to the T2 and check your stop speed.
No, that's fine. I can easily get 100 on this. Yeah, 100 right now. 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Underestimated. I think I did it. Is the challenge called underestimated? Because if so, then I did it.
Yeah.
It's easy. At the racetrack, it's so easy. Golden, I'm in a D class yet, and it's over 450. I'm literally cruising at 126 right now. Like, trust me, like, you might not see me do it, I don't think my car could do it. But when you're here, you can easily.
100. Yeah, and that might
yeah, no, but when, you, check with. When you're here, you can do it easily. Because it's like flat, and then you go like,
yeah.
Down like bumps. Like, it's easy.
Now, yeah, now it has 130.
Well, no, I guess me just buying a random car off of auction place worked out quite well.
Yeah, and most likely we had all of the upgrades naked because people are making those things. I sell them because they have to challenge them. But yeah, this thing should be easily got 100 now. I get to it in the normal roads. Almost. But yeah, before that, you actually just couldn't do it, so. I can, so that's pretty nice.
I want to see what I'm like. I want to try to get to the max speed on my pickaxe. Because like, I could never quite do it, because like, there was nowhere to really do it in like, on like the OG, on like the main map. It's like, there's like a massive motorway, but it's never quite like long enough, and there's always like traffic. Yeah. So I could never quite do it. So I'm gonna see if I can get it here. Okay, I can't even do it here. I can't go around the bumps. I literally can't do it here. I can't go around the bumps. There we go, I see the speed zone, and my speed zone was 213 miles per hour. Yeah, I can still barely even do it here, because like, I can't go around the berms because they're not tall enough. Like, the berms aren't tall enough.
No.
I max out like 235 before I hit the wall.
Keep going. 1. Yay! Underestimated 50 gold bricks.
Nice.
You like my vehicle?
Your what?
My vehicle.
I've not seen him yet, I'll go play you too quickly. Hold on, give me 1 second, I'm going back around. I know you're moving in the same direction as me, but it's fine, I'll be there in a second. It's like you're going to solid like 100, I'm going to solid like 220.
Yeah.
You've
arrived at your destination.
It's actually kind of difficult for me to catch up because I come off the track like constantly, but I go way too fast. Sorry, did I kill the little speed you had?
No. I tried to hit you, but I just.
Well, I tried to hit you and you tried to hit me, so. Well, it's never really gonna work, is it?
Oh, hi.
Why is that the vehicle you chose?
Because cheap.
Sure.
Oh, the pineapple, I have this thing already and I never do anything with it.
Oh, Jesus.
Well, do you still have enough? Okay.
Right, let's see. After this race that we're gonna do, I'm gonna go for a bit and have some like food and stuff.
Okay. You wanna play some like Minecraft after that or something? Oh,
maybe.
I guess we're gonna do a transit.
Who doesn't love watching some Ford Transits do a drag race?
Yeah.
Exactly. I love how it was the Ford Transit, it's like when all the doors open, even the side door opens.
Nice.
The back doors don't open though, which is weird.
Yeah.
Did you copy my car, Gordon?
Yeah, slightly.
What, do you not have a Ford Transit? Oh my god, we're all in the exact same plain white Ford Transit. This is the most beautiful thing I think I've ever seen in my life. Oh my god. That's a screenshot. I can't even screenshot it because I'm streaming. Oh no, I can screenshot, but I can't record. I'm okay with that. I really need the toilet. Oh, this is beautiful. Look at all the four transits. Look at them all. Look at them all.
How is the guy going faster than us?
I couldn't tell you. It seems a little bit BS since we were all in the exact same vehicle. Yeah. So I don't really understand how he was going faster than us, but there we go.
Glorious race.
That was a good race. Wait, level up.
Did I level up?
I got an achievement, I lived my life.
Oh, I did. Oh, the Zack
I got
Saber.
Gordon, I need like 15 more things and I get the little bitch. Well, I hope I'm going to go in the toilet. so.
Ooh, a swimming pool!
Right, hello.
Hello.
Right, before I go, I'm gonna try and get the last couple things I need.
Okay.
And I'm in a transit van, so I'm staying in the transit van.
Okay.
Not the most efficient transport I know. Oh wait, what? I just okay. Well, I've unlocked the football pitch. I don't know. I jumped off a hill and then I landed and it just gave me something and I was like, there was like 100 bricks and it just gave me something and I was like, oh, cool.
I need to set a pause.
Oh, no, I can lose this. Shut up, Cindy. I want this alien thing first.
200 yards. Them going
how many alien things you got? I'm pretty sure you're quite far ahead of me with the alien things.
I think I had 19 before.
Yeah, I'm at 15.
Yeah, I'm at 20 now. I got 75 bricks.
Nice. I literally just got 50 bricks for getting 15.
Oh, yeah, by the way, you're gonna get. Hear about the great news as well when you get the football pitch.
What?
When you get the football pitch, you can buy it. They have to have more stuff.
Yeah. Do you have the football pitch yet or no?
Yeah, I do.
Wait, you do or you don't?
I do.
You do? Nice.
Yeah, I do. I need four more, I can't find them. Actually.
Aha, there's an alien thing down here. I wasn't how much quickly to very quickly change cars because I don't actually want to stay in a Ford Transit this entire time. Surprisingly enough.
Yeah, there's
isn't
any more aliens.
Yeah, I was gonna say I can't actually see them all. Maybe they don't all show up straight away. Maybe you have to like.
I think when there's raining, you get more stuff. You have to wait until it's wrecked.
In 400 yards, turn sharp. Until it rains.
Yeah.
How come? I'll see you really quiet again.
I don't know why. I guess then, when you go there.
Recalculating route. 200 yards. Turn right.
Right, I'm gonna grab this alien thing and then I'm gonna go claim my football pitch.
Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
I'm at 19 right now, I can't see any more on the map.
I can't see any more on the map, and I have 21. So, yeah.
Maybe we have to level up again to unlock more.
I don't know.
Well, I mean, I can't see any. I'm gonna go get the football pitch, and then if two appear, then there's our answer.
arrived at your destination.
Almost level 110. Right, I'm building football pitch, and then if two more appear, then there's our answer, so we'll have to level up again to get another two. Which should make sense since you're in a lot. Oh wait, our football pitch is at our house. Oh, that's sick.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to be like somewhere else. Awesome. Okay, I care a lot more now.
Hey there. Lovely day.
Yeah, go on the look. I just received it and guess what it says. I got new brick challenges unlocked and I unlocked alien plants. Oh wait, no.
Like
alien plants are a new thing.
Lovely day. I'm freaking out, help me!
Yeah, I'm like, I was talking about alien plants came out as well.
Yeah, I couldn't hear you.
Hey, David. Ready to put in your Lego pool and cabana? Great! Pettigrass
I want
and
a
Riggs.
Lego pool.
Remember, you don't have to pull your...
365. Cool.
You're not a mini.
Expensive, huh? Well, what are these plantings like then? Do they come out during the day or something?
No, when it rains.
Okay, so yeah, I couldn't hear very well. I thought you were saying, like, when it rains more, the alien thing, like, alien head things come out.
Nah, it's plants or whatever.
Yeah, okay, that makes more sense now.
Up there,
what I don't understand with the heads is how... What I don't understand with the heads is how, number one, you don't have 25, and number two, I have 19.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if they're like the same thing as bonus balls that they appear when you want to go next to them or something.
No, I doubt it. Because when we got them, they just appeared everywhere.
Yeah, true, actually. Very good, baby.
Hmm. It could be on the mainland. I doubt it, but maybe.
Somehow I doubt it as well.
Don't really have any other ideas. You having fun over there in your full transit?
What?
You having fun over there in your full transit?
Yeah. What? Are you in one as well?
No.
Nice. I suppose.
Hello, Aussie Games. Alright, I got a couple of wheel spins that I'm doing right now. Probably not going to get anything, but let's find out.
I'm not getting anything, so.
190k. Summon.
Yeah.
Got some disgusting pink abstract shoes.
Nice.
Could you play with you? I'm actually hopping off here soon. I'm going to go have some tea. But maybe later. You just got it?
Just got it.
Oh, I almost got a Ferrari left. Ferrari, that's sad. Basically, if you go here and then here, you just, there's all these, you just choose one, you just go do the challenge. And then, once you're doing the challenge, you get bricks, and that's how you like unlock and upgrade your stuff. So. Fairly straightforward. I'll go do this speed track quick for you. Show you how you can do it. Cheers for following me.
around when it is safe to do so.
I can't wait till winter goes.
In 200 yards, turn left.
Like, it's just like British winter as well, so it doesn't act good either.
No.
Like, it would be fun if there was like a meter or two,
turn
like.
Around, but it's safe to do so.
Snow or something. It could be kind of hard and stuff. Yeah, there's no more green heads anymore, so I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe they'll just appear eventually.
Yeah.
Wait, which ones are the speed traps? They're like the... They're the ones we have to drive faster, aren't they?
Yeah.
Alright. Don't know how well it's gonna go then, since this one's like off-road and then the Bugatti, but... Let's see if we can stay straight for long enough.
You need 100 miles per hour, so...
Oh, okay, well, I got like 125, so... Yeah, 3 stars. So yeah, so you just do that, you drive around and do all the challenges. And you get bricks, and then you can upgrade yourself.
It's a better way into... No more aliens anymore.
Also, Gordon, I think I'm at like 25 followers now, which is halfway to my affiliate.
Nice.
So that's pretty cool.
And yeah, I think you got like a lot of views, so it might go over to views, like average.
Yeah.
Also.
If we can get our averages up to like, we need to get up to 3, so hopefully after this stream we'll be at like 2 at least.
Yeah.
Awesome.
You stream quite a lot today, so.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna do that.
I got 2 McLaren Senators now. Sick. I knew I had one.
Nice. Well, I can steal myself another one.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
I don't know, I just gotta go, but.
You never know.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot about this car that I made. Ooh. Oh god, you remember this car? Oh yeah, it went the 911 Spider. It's not the best decal, admittedly, but...
You can check if I have my wheelie car somewhere.
Oh, I've made this car an X as well. Well, that's jokes. I have 30 that's available 30. Points, Gordon.
Nice. I have so many Fords. Like, seriously.
Oh, I just got some Nomad 2016 funky ass looking vehicle. And 10k, dope. Can't quite afford that anymore. Just buy random ones.
It's a nice only 1 million. I thought it was more expensive. There it is.
Nah, it's not too expensive.
Yeah. Well, that's why most likely you got one. So, out of like, just, and you didn't know about it.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. Yeah, this thing was a really base in Horizon 3. It was fun times. It's not as good in wheelies nowadays, though, so it's kind of sad. It does wheelies quite often.
times.
Ooh.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh my god, got him. Look. You're seeing this.
Oh, they're partying.
Yeah, this is.
What the fuck is that?
That's my horn. That's the new horn I got. Die! Die!
I think it is not option.
Everything is not awesome. Die! Ah! How did they actually get on the roof there? Seriously.
Broken windows, maybe. Oh, from the balcony.
Where's the speaker?
Sounds like it's inside.
Yeah, I was also gonna say, which is really annoying because there's not like one dominant side. It's annoying. Oh, yo, look at the girl on top just jumping out on her ass. Oh, she's hurt now. Oh, she's doing it again, she's doing it again. Look at her, look at her.
Oh, yeah.
The one on the top left.
Yeah.
Hopping around on her ass. It's quite funny because they just taught you to dance to that song, so that's real life. That's a pretty cool find though, to be honest. Like, I was just driving and I heard the song and I was like, wait, that's not the radio. I turned off that station. And then like, I see the random house, I'm like, huh, why is the random house like that? I pull up and I just like, and I just see it, I'm like, oh, okay. Right, well, I mean, I'm ending this stream here then.